This portion of the news is sponsored by Orange Technical College.
Welcome, Catherine O'Neill from Orange Technical College. How are you doing?
I'm doing great. Thanks for having me.
So I know a lot about Orange Technical College, but for the folks that don't know a lot about the skills-based training programs, can you explain those to everybody watching? And not only explain it, how does it help the community?
Okay, so we have 18 skills-based training programs that we have going on right now. They're actually a direct response to the pandemic and the impact that it's had on the Central Florida community and that it still has. So a lot of people are like, oh, we're past the pandemic. Well, people who are still trying to transition from one job to another, people who lost their job, people who need to make changes, they're not past that part yet, right? So our 18 different skills-based training programs are designed to do that, give you the immediate skills that you need to be able to seek employment than elsewhere.
Not only do you have these great career training programs, but you also have an extended adult education. Why is that important?
So we know that everyone has different paths in life, and we've all heard that, you know, you have to go to college or you have to go and get a career. So everyone starts off differently. Things in your life may have gone a certain way that, you know, at this point now is when you need that GED, when you need that high school diploma. Something happened earlier, for good or for worse, you weren't able to work on it. Now you're able to come to Orange Technical College now and get that taken care of. You might have family who has just come from another country or has already been here in the US for a while, but you need the English language to be able to progress, to be able to move forward. So we have adult ESOL classes at all of our 5 campuses. So we have our Avalon, Orlando, Mid-Florida, Westside, and Winter Park campuses where we offer all these adult general education programs.
Catherine O'Neill, it's been great talking to you. I learned a lot today. Thank you so much.
Thank you.